Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to open Google search result in a new tab. If you are doing a search on Google, the search engine automatically showing the result accordingly. So suppose I am going to search over here. And from here, when you click on one of the search results, the result will be opened in the same tab, like this. But the problem is, if this web page did not provide the required or sufficient information you are looking for, so you need to hit the back button on your browser, like this. So if you want, you can right click on the search result and click on open link in a new tab. Then you will find your search result will be open in a new tab. But you might want configure Google to open each search result in a new tab page instead of in the same tab by default. So for that we need to do one settings. What you have to do, you have to just type Google web search over here, and in this page below right hand side you will find settings. Click on this. After that you need to click on search settings, and here you need to just scroll down and you will find where results open. Open each selected results in a new browser window. Make sure you have to check the box and then you have to click on save. Then you will find Google says your preference have been saved. Click on OK. After that you need to restart your Chrome browser once again and reopen it, and then if you just click on any of the search results, then you will find it will open in a new tab. Okay. So this is how you can configure Google to open each search result in a new tab page. So in today's video, I am also going to show you some shortcut keys to open search results in a new tab. So what you have to do, find the link you want to open, then hold down the control key on your keyboard and click on this link. Then you will find this link will be open in a new tab, like this. Alternatively, you can click a link while holding down shift and control, and find that will not only open the link in a new tab but also shift your focus on it. You are directly on this page right now. Okay. So these are the simple tricks. By using these tricks, you can easily open a Google search results in a new tab. So hope this video will help you. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video update. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next video.